Let's go! Look up in the sky, look up in the tree. Who do you see?
Oh man, I'm hungry.
Girl, what's going on in this kitchen? Your boy's starving like a mug!
Alright, just wait. It's almost done. Just go sit down.
Oh.
Do you want salt and pepper on it? Or do you just want a box? What's wrong with you?
Oh, never mind, girl. I'm gonna be all right. Yeah.
JP!
What?
I know you ain't drinking my last juice box. I heard you in my room.
Girl, I don't know what you're talking about. What?
Where are my lashes? I know you had them.
Girl, what I'm gonna do with your lashes? Ain't nobody have your lashes. Leave me alone. I'm watching the fight.
If I find out you had them, I'm gonna bust you in your head.
Girl, don't be threatening me. Ain't nobody had your lashes. Tank Davis is a beast.
Boy, I thought I told you to stay on my lashes.
Girl, I don't know what you're talking about. I've been growing this mustache for weeks.
You lying, JP. Why in the heck is it falling off then?
Well, have you seen your face lately? How do you keep yours on? Hello, and thank you for calling Bath and Body Didn't Work. My name is Mr. JP. Who do I have the pleasure of speaking to today?
Boy, is this your new job? Times must be really hard, huh?
Shh. Girl, chill out. This call is recorded. Besides, I'm trying to raise some money to help you get your head waxed. is there anything else I can help you with, Miss Baldwin? I quit. Yo, this is Mr. JP. Don't just peek in the window and leave. Come in the front door and chill out for a while. Like, comment, and subscribe. And if you need me, just call. I will be your hero, baby. Woo! Later, y'all.